Hiwa-hiwalay na. So isa-isay natin per piece, saka how much yung total, saka yung grand total niya. Okay. Unahin natin sa 20s. So, si 20s, 132 pieces. Ang total niya is 2,640. Sa 50s naman, meron tayong 168 pieces. Ang total niya is 840. Second one, the third one pala is 100 pieces. Siya yung pinakamarami. So, ang total niya is 184 pieces, 18,400. Tapos, nag-iisa lang po yung 200 bill. Then, we've got 541 pieces. Total niya is 20,500. At ang pinakahuli at pinakamalaki, 1,000. 77 pieces in total of 77,000. So, ang grand total po is 128,140 pesos. Wow!